They say our solar system is centered around the sun. 9 planets, large and small, parading by. But somewhere out in space, there's another shining face that you might see some night up in the sky, waving high.
It's your planet Janet, she's a galaxy girl. A solar system is from a future world.
It's a hot spot, it's a gas. Hydrogen and helium in a big, bright, glowing mass.
It's a star, it's a star. So Janet got an autograph. Mercury was near the sun, so Janet stopped by. But the mercury on Mercury was much too high. So Janet split for Venus, but on Venus she found she couldn't see a thing for all the clouds around.
Earth looked exciting, kind of green and inviting, so Janet thought she'd give it a go. But the creatures on that planet looked so very weird to Janet, she didn't even dare to say hello.
It's a bird,
ooh-wee,
it's a plane,
ooh-wee,
why it must be
UFO. But it was interplanet Janet, she's a galaxy girl. A solar system is from a future world.
Solar system is not alone in space. The universe has endless mystery.
Some future astronaut may find out that what she thought, a shooting star.